Especially if you can get a rib boat around the dock on the first one, and just beach it as far as you can, so it's as far up as it'll possibly be. You can basically use it as a emplaced chain gun and just fucking destroy the defenders.
It looks like we're defenders right now, so none of that. Do you want the battle tank? Spawn in it while you can.
I don't want to sneak up your fucking stingers.
Okay, I'll take the battle tank. You can jump in it if you want. Oh, they're already parachuting down onto B right now.
Yeah, I'm still loading.
Okay. And their chopper just fell out of the sky.
Yeah, I stingered it twice. People always try and do this on the first set, like, this makes it so much easier. Like, all the first sets, just to rush it as fast as possible.
Ow! Boat! There's a boat. Fucking rib boat out there. There's a rib boat basically doing what I said to do.
Dead, yeah.
There's two guys on it. Kill assist off one, the other one's still alive.
Whoa,
our tank
whoa.
Is facing the wrong fucking way.
Enemy tank coming in. Did not notice that guy. My bad.
And that was spawn points coming
the
up.
Fuck did he just do that? What the fuck is that guy's ping?
Which one?
The enemy tank that shot me inside of a building without destroying the walls.
Nice. Okay, and the chopper's back, by the way.
I wish I could instantly see where I'm getting shot from, like that fucking the bliss guy or whatever.
Defusing. Okay, we're good. I gotta get to the roof.
The tank's about to blow up. Blow up and then out.
You could kill the fucking entire contents of the chopper with the frag round. Then we can steal their chopper.
Nice job. Looks like the tank's dead.
I'm getting shot from somewhere. AKOP, come on!
Wait, is the AK really any good?
It's a, yeah, it's fucking amazing, but.
So, anything wrong with what he said?
Holy
crap, I hit it with the frag round!
This no, fucking tank,
yes.
Man.
I guess we both hit him, because I hit him with the, S-Roll.
That probably did more, I'm thinking, but I like to believe that hitting him with the frag round is what did it. I just killed myself with a jab. Okay, that was pretty good.
This fucking tank driver's like 100% accuracy is kind of fucking.
Enemy tank coming in. And the building collapsed.
Oh yeah, the building collapsed on me. Right after I fucking killed that tank.
Wait, yeah. Remember, what did they used to say in Bad Company 2? You were killed by physics, or something like that? Or killed by, no, you were killed by destruction 2.0.
Yeah, it used to say, destruction on it.
That was the best, killed by. You know, I'm thinking the 870 frag is pretty good. I'm liking it better than auto frags.
It does like 75 points of damage.
Hey, the tank's here. I should grab it.
Oh yeah.
I mean, I was using the
they got about one good push left in them. Maybe two if they really don't.
What's that heavy chopper? What is that heavy chopper doing? Bye.
So it landed.
Yeah, it landed. It was just sitting there. Cool. Okay, what's going on? Hold on!
I need a ride! Where is the enemy chopper?
Enemy LAV is here.
No, one shot three people.
And they're down to 17 tickets. Oh, yeah,
I love me an unplaced gun.
I should let the enemy tank kill me because otherwise.
I have the best aim.
Come on, kill me. Did he just hit the tree?
He hit something.
He's running away. Seriously, tank, push up. I should have spawned with C4 and just C4'd with that G4. Come on. Yeah, there you go. You can hit me. You can hit me, tank. Oh, I can't believe I hit him.
Don't you die with me in here.
Oh,
you should probably get out, because one more hit and I'm dead.
You're not allowed to die.
I'm dead.
Oh, they got Bertha coming in.
I was intentionally not repairing or anything. I just, you know, I was holding him off. That's good enough. Now they're down to 15 minutes, so.
Chopper is dead. There's one guy on the roof, but that's not gonna do them a whole fucking lot of good.
I seriously cannot blow up walls with that frag round, I guess.
Nah, for some reason they kinda gimped the frag rounds this game. The one thing that they were extraordinarily good at doing.
Were or still are? I'm here.
Still are. Is, they are incredible at shooting helicopters down.
I've not had that luck yet, but maybe with 870 I'll have more luck. Cause...
Oh, 121 gold battle pack.
Awesome. I, look, there's those three guys sniping in the hills. Seriously.
Come on, helicopter, come a little lower. I want to shoot you.
It's coming lower.
Oh, it fucking dusted. God damn
it's
it.
Okay, he's not gonna dust. See? There we go. Okay, so what's our plan? Take a rib around to the dock?
Yeah, take a rib to the dock and then basically run up. Okay, one person runs up for the other MCOM.
If I load in first, I'll get the rib. You guys spawn on me.
Will do.
Yay, I unlock some main battle tank stuff. I gotta remember to use vehicles, because it's only them that ain't gonna level up anymore.
I like how their fucking team just rage quit.
Oh, wow, yeah. Oh, look, four players down. That's not good. I say we have a good chance of taking this.
No, that's auto balance on the server thing.
Oh.
Yeah, it'll balance. It shouldn't balance squad, so it should balance just a couple of the randoms over there.
At least we'll stick together. Wow, the server's emptying.
It's also 2:30 in the morning on a Sunday night.
True. Thankfully, the rush does not become impossible to finish with low player count. I mean, so you can at least finish the round with, like, six players, even if you, for some reason, want to. I'm not driving the rib, I assume.
Nice. I am. Cool. Yeah, I got it.
Awesome. Okay, should I get off here at A?
Okay, I'm not today.
Okay, the chopper is down here too.
I'm gonna get one shot by that guy.
I will be the mounted gun.
Look out, guys. Nice. Is anyone heading towards A?
There's one headed towards A, B on the beach. He's stopping to blow up the rib boat on the way, because that's the smart thing to do.
Oh crap, he's defusing.
We're all dead.
Yeah. So are the puppies, I think. Well, we tried. Okay, should I take the Amtrak into the water?
Yep.
Yeah.
Take the Amtrak to A.
Them, but their vehicles at spawn.
Just like the fucking Kool-Aid, man.
Keep the Amtrak in the water or take it up?
You want to take it up just onto the
ground. Hey, if you're in the
ground.
Grenade launcher, can you grenade A? Never mind. Okay, I'm gonna bring it around to where you brought the rib. I assume that's a good place.
Yeah, the fucking LEB got me and he's going coming down for the Amtrak. Jump in the Amtrak's gun and just you'll be able to fucking kill him.
Oh crap, I don't think so. Okay, he can't get me, but we can't get that.
That'll work.
Okay, I'll get out from here in the Amtrak. Did we do that? I don't know. Did we?
That MCOM, yeah, that was me.
Awesome. Oh, there's the other one. Yeah, good job. I'll just keep this Amtrak here and hopefully I'll distract them. They really want to kill this Amtrak. No, they C4'd it.
I killed their LAV at least.
Guys on the point. If somebody yeah, we'll get it. Oh, puppies, why are you so bad? So all you have to do is defend one fucking thing.
It's only 10 players. Okay, you got the Amtrak?
Yeah, spawn on me.
I already spawned in a puppy tank. Hopefully I will
and
distract them. You take the Amtrak around to A. Hopefully this puppy will be competent enough to distract their armor. Or you Amtrak it up.
I don't know if I've had enough shots yet to think that the puppy's gonna successfully do that.
There goes the chopper. Where are they? I'm just gonna get out and go on this. Never mind, I got shot. Guy in the hill. Probably not a threat to the armor.
That fucking tank that came out of nowhere was, though.
What? Oh, there was a tank?
Yeah.
Huh. Oh, hey, six players.
Tank's down.
Hooray. Well, time to make a para drop on this.
Attack this objective!
There's a guy in the blue!
Ah, he got me. But the grenade got him. One of your grenades.
Ah, fucking hell. Alright, he's down.
Disarm. I'm gonna go hide in a Ship a container.
Tank. Oh, he saw me through a wall. Cool.
Well, literally see me through the shipping container, but that doesn't matter. I'm protected. Yeah, I think he's trying to destroy my shipping container, which is hilarious.
Oh, fuck, I got ran over by him. Because I took one fucking step and he backed up. We now have full control of the base. Okay, if you can spawn right now and get the chopper, get it.
Where's the chopper?
Blown up.
It's not up yet. I'm hoping it'll fucking pop real quick.
You got the LAV and tank over there on the main road.
I am going to knife this rib into the sea because why not? I'm almost there. Any day now, really.
Oh, fuck, I'm an idiot and I can't land the chopper.
True, true.
But that made them move their tank and the LAV up, so I'm okay with what I did.
And now we've got 5 players and they got 6. Did someone just suicide bomb A? I'm headed to B. What do you think?
Yeah, B is harder to keep. You can go get it. I'll get it on this roof and cover it.
BSOD screen in terms of text scrolling on it.
No, I did.
I think I take another one.
I got killed from behind.
Oh, that's not a BSOD. It's just some.
Guys jumping down towards you.
Alliance of missing.
Or no, he's not.
Oh, he's disarming. Disarmed. Should switch to anti-tank. Oh! Whoa!
He just died, yeah.
Sniped by a guy on the roof. Okay, that is like a legitimate good use of sniping. I'll give him credit. That's good sniping. Really gotta bring the switch to anti-tank.
Jump out before I try to land, because I suck at landing. And I'm going to keep Mr. Tank here distracted a little bit.
Thanks, Watt.
Thanks, Watt.
Yeah, no!
Oh,
the fucking helicopter ran me over.
Killed by this asshole. Watt, if you can stay alive on the roof, I will spawn with the Jav. Oh, you're dead. Never mind.
Yeah. Where's our vehicles?
We only have a tank unless they're...
I think
there's 2 jeeps over there.
And we have no fucking teammates.
The problem is they have that fucking lav and a tank.
Yeah, it's really stupid.
So much for spawning my buggy. But I avoided that. I did not.
Wow. Point blank magazine to the head. He doesn't die.
Well, he did the lab pull up.
tank's trying to snipe me.
I think I really gotta use some other frag rounds. The low player count, I just... Oh, wow, we're 4-6, too.
Yep.
Okay.
Someone just jawed at the fucker.
Cool.
Probably, I guess.
Switching to Buck. Oh, wait, Chopper's back. I'll go fly. Is the tank still alive?
No, probably see you jotted it.
Alive over there.
Oh, barely. Oh, no, not anymore.
I just fucking got fucked because...
There's so many of them. Puppy.
Okay, we're at the altitude now that you can jump out. Feel free to jump out. You can go pretty high on this map.
Yeah, you can go super high on this map.
I've always wanted to land it on the dam. Should I do that?
Could be amusing. Fuck, we got 49 more tickets and there's only 4 of us, so...
It's like 10 tries. Okay, landing on the dam now. I did it!
You always just sit here and let the game run out.
No, it's boring.
This is pretty boring as a... Well, we can't jump off here because we can't get in spawn. It gets way too far away.
The puppy will find out. He just did it. Let's see if that puppy dies.
Fucking tank is.
Okay, I'm gonna have to bring it in closer then. Good enough. I like how they're not even trying to stinger us. It's like they don't care.
But because they're pretty positive it doesn't matter because Lieutenant Cheese Joe up there is killing everybody as they come in.
Well,
that tank's gotta fucking die if we're going
to. How about you spawn with a jab in the chopper and jab in the chopper?
Oh, apparently you can see right above him, because he just knew exactly where I was when I parachuted out from 100
guys,
fucking 1,000 meters up.
Okay, does someone else want to fly the chopper? I have a jab, I can switch to a seat.
I'll just fucking jab him.
Nice. Let me know if he's hidden or anything. We also got an APC to get down. I think this is the most stable I've ever held the chopper. It's peaceful. If you guys can land on a roof and not get killed by any other dudes on the roof, you could probably finish off the tank too.
Nope, he knows exactly where you are the second you come down. He's instantly got shot in the head by an AP shell. Magic.
That is mysterious. You guys have any other ideas about that tank?
Not really. And he can't be in two places at once, so...
No! What?
No, there's nothing I can do against him. He knows where I am the whole time he's playing.
He's probably hacking him.
I mean... He saw me fucking jump down above him.
I like how we still have 40 tickets. Is that tank trying to get his barrel up high enough to be able to shoot me?
Probably is. Somebody needs to... Fuck, that fucking thing is gonna get defused.
Oh, someone's trying to stinger me, guys. It's been a fun ride. I probably won't survive. Stinger incoming.
The one in there, they got Chief Joe. Big surprise there. I don't know if it's just there's not enough fucking people for this to be fun or what. But I'm just getting one shot by him constantly.
Yeah, he's just sitting there in the out of bounds area, fucking shitting up the
place. Oh, and he stole our tank.
He stole our tank?
Yeah.
So right now we're not able to empty enough javs into him to finish him off, right?
Nope, they have three vehicles too.
He just hides in a building, basically. I could go lower, but he'll probably nail us with the tank.
I don't have any ammo left.
The roofs aren't destructible, so I don't see any way around hiding in a building. Well, they have ineffectually tried to stinger me so far. They haven't actually killed me yet.
Give me...
Well, he just knew I was shooting down from the gun. I'm just gonna leave. Like, this is stupid.
Yeah, he's definitely fucking cheesing this.
Yeah, you guys want to keep hacking before we go?
I don't even know if he's hacking. It's just like he being a con. Like, using a fucking tank, like, when there's fucking four people in other teams, like, the cheesy
shit. Somebody jab that fucker while I have him.
We also
you
go
can't even
RPGs.
Fucking get
there. Yeah, he instantly knows where you are.
Well, the other guy's like, got himself stuck on a fucking rock so he can angle up and shoot at the fucking helicopter.
Actually, that takes a certain amount of ingenuity. I gotta give credit for that.
Okay, they've now got three tanks.
There's only two tanks on the map.
Don't ask me, they got two tanks over in their fucking spawn, one that just came out of ours.
Are all the tanks in the building, seriously?
Yeah. Wanna go RPGs? I guess that's the only thing we can do.
Yeah.
Okay, if they're all currently inside the building, want me to land the chopper on the roof?
I mean, they could shoot you with the LAV that's not in the building.
Where's the LAV?
To our right, and there's spawn.
Oh crap, I see it. It's spawned. Okay, tank's outside the building too now. Okay, let me try to jab.
Hold on, if you're in a javelin...
Crap,
he's
not even him, man.
That's a dad, yeah, that's a video of the other guy.
Whoa, LAV actually hit the chopper.
How the fuck did you... Which one of you two pulled that off?
Wait, who did what?
His tank literally just spun around and aimed at me. He was facing the other direction completely.
Okay, who's driving the tank? Got his name?
It was, the Cheese Joe guy.
Yeah, I can't fucking do shit about this. Fuck it, I'm quitting. There's nothing we can do.
Yeah.
I mean, there's just literally nothing we can do. They have every fucking vehicle on the map except for the one they can't steal. Oh wait, hold on.
I'm just sort of amazed that I've kept the chopper alive this long. I thought I'd be dead, like, minutes ago.
Alright, I'm kind of RPG 7, mind you, what?
I consider it an interesting challenge. Like, it's not fair as Battlefield goes, but it's kind of interesting, the challenge.
Why can't I fucking shoot?
I don't know, I've hit him fucking a dozen times.
Did he get out of that tank? Oh, hey, Puppy just took hold of the chopper. It's no longer my chopper.
I killed one of them. I think that it was the wrong one.
Fly.
I got a 54 hit and on him.
I got a 30.
So Cheese Joe should be almost dead. He's got a repair bitch though.
Yep, he's got
a repair bitch. I probably killed the guy in one of the roofs. Should I go for A now or wait for Watt to spawn? And he killed me. If he's gonna stay in the building, I think I'm gonna spawn with C4. What do you think?
It's good luck getting close to it.
It's as bad as it, good as any idea at this point.
Okay. Oh god.
Oh god.
Oh yeah, he's perfect, perfect, perfect.
Hit him twice. He's at 27. Just
no,
one sequel.
No, no. Oh, he saw me.
Yeah, of course he saw you. He knows where you are.
Yeah, you got a point. So, like, the only way to do it is to distract him.
Fucking.
I have a spawn beacon, by the way, that'll let us land on the roof. So hopefully that should help. Okay, you got him spotted. I will try.
Hit him twice.
Somebody tried to geo on Jeep him.
Nope, he's.
Four tickets.
It's the same.
Got him! He's dead. Ooh, I got promoted. That felt so good. We finally got the hacker. Okay, two tickets left.
Alright. There's two coming up right now.
Yeah, they got me. Sorry.
Sorry.
So close. So close.
Got one ticket left.
Yeah, but as soon as someone spawns with that one ticket's over, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, there we go.
Yeah, that was bullshit.
Oh well. I like the challenge. I mean, we didn't win, but at least we got that tank. That hacking tank. Feels good.
34, 8, and 4.
It's like beating an unfair boss character that has, like, tons of extra health. And ESP. Yeah.
Pretty much. Yeah, he definitely had ESP, because you would hit the ground and just be dead.
Yeah. But we found his weakness. He can only focus on one person at a time, even with ESP. So, good job, everyone.
He had a 33% accuracy with that fucking tank.
Time to quit.